This is Gossam's divine dream on August 14, 2015. We were living in a small place filled with darkness. Our main Islamic building was captured by evil forces. Then Allah sent Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam to us out of His mercy. Upon seeing the blessed sight of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, me and my companions became excited and we were overjoyed because we knew the time has finally come to become united again and to regain our Islamic building. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam told me, Qasim, go and tell all the Muslim leaders about my arrival. Tell them Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam has come to us again to free his Islamic building from evil forces, and together we will rebuild it again. I told him, yes, I will go now and convey your message to all of them. He said, okay, I will wait for you. I went to the Muslim leaders and conveyed the message of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, but they didn't believe me. I told them that, do you only love Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam in your words? Anyone can say mighty things with his tongue. You should all show your love to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam by your actions and not only by your words. Don't you know that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is waiting for you all? They said, Qasim, don't waste our time. We know what is right and what is wrong. And whatever we are doing it for the service of Islam. I decided to go back, and on my way, I found powerful black horses, so I took them with me. I told the complete story to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and I told him that I am going alone to free the building of your Islam. Then Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, my son, wait, I will go with you. I agreed and said, I have a powerful horse for you. You should ride it. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam told the other people to wait over here. Then we went to the place where our main building was. We used to live in this building before. Then evil forces captured this building, and they were killing Muslims around there, and they were destroying Islam. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and I started to fight, but they were too much in quantity and power. And I even saw some enemies disguised as Muslims, but they were not Muslims, and they were causing more damage to Islam. Then I told Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam that these forces are too much. You sit here and have rest, and glorify Allah with praises. I will fight these forces alone with the help of Allah. Then Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam started supplicating to Allah to help me. Then the Nur of Allah appeared on my right hand index finger and I started to fight. Then all the evil and hypocrite forces were destroyed and only the ones who wanted peace remained. No hypocrite forces could stand before the Nur of Allah. We regained that Islamic building again, but it was so broken. I told Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam that we should start to rebuild this building. He became very happy and said, Qasim, wait here while I go and call the other Muslims. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam told the other Muslims that we regained our building and everyone should go there. Right now, Qasim is there, so go and play a role in rebuilding Islam.